My name is Alfred Kofuni, and I'm from Toronto. I'm glad to attend this program because before I came here, I watched a video that you did and kept making mention of owning property, starting businesses without an area of pocket. You kept saying, well, I thought it was something that wouldn't be possible. But when you came and you did something there, and you did like that, you think, my mind, I thought that yes, this was actually possible. And something that I would like to take into consideration is what you mentioned on the 3 keys. You have to change the way you think, as you said, your grooming and your future as you keep. Thank you very much, everyone. Thank you.